not. Gee, now I feel really bad about that. And I guess this is where I'm gonna damage just like that. It's not being linear. And you are or not. I don't know who said it, but like I remember somebody saying they hated this world, but honestly, currently seeing it doesn't even have that. Chamber 5. All of them go into chamber 5. Okay. Everything on your first time through the room, but then the second time and stuff like that, it's like a...
Why do you still care about that boy? He has all but deserted you for the Keyblade and his new companions, after all.
I don't care about him. I was just messing with him.
Yeah, because being with two cartoon characters and a giant key is way more fun than you.
Beware of the darkness in your heart. The heartless prey upon it.
Mind your own business.
Where did he put Pinocchio then? He wasn't in this scene. Oh, there you are.
Riku! What's the matter with you? What are you thinking? Don't you realize what you're doing?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora. You only seem interested in running around and showing off that Keyblade these days. Do you even want to save
Pyrus? Because I have no clue what to do in this game!
I do.
Thank you. frig. Save point. Alright. Owls. Lol, somebody make a joke. Everybody make jokes. Ooh, look. That is what I call a bowel movement.
You up for
oh, look,
this?
It's a baronade, Liz.
No problem.
It's funny because it's Jabu Jabu's belly. Jabu Jabu's belly references. And Pinocchio is now Princess Rudo. Yes, it's a Princess Rudo. That means he's one of the princesses that we're looking for, because he's Princess Rudo. There we go. Only Donald? Level up from that? I don't think this world is too big, because I mean it's a whale. You can't really make it that much bigger than it is. Oh, I was gonna say now to the Calademos, Liz. Goofy learned cheer. Resolution or Goofy evolved into a puzzle. And now we're going. Wait, if these were the bowels, and now we're going into the. Ew.
Pinocchio!
Wait, how
Pinocchio!
Are we here?
Please, give me back my son!
Sorry, old man. I have some unfinished business with this puppet.
He's no puppet. Pinocchio is my little boy.
He is unusual. Not many puppets have hearts. I'm not sure, but maybe he can help someone who's lost theirs.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about Kairi?
What do you care about her?
Didn't we have this conversation just now? So hey, Rico's being a dick, what else is new? Gotta save for that one. Doesn't really matter. Okay. And, here's the treasure chest. Ew. Hello. I don't care what I have to get rid of for that, but... Alright. It. one that you just can't unequip. Puppies. Sweet puppies. Trinity thingy. Let's use it. Huzzah. And I get stuff. And money. And stuff. Never let me fight the enemies ever. It will always end badly. Guess I'll just sort of be heading to these rooms. Jump thing was new, because I didn't see it before. Get up the stairs, and then not how we do stuff. I'm probably going at this completely the wrong way, but hey. It's blind, I'm allowed to do this. I think I went through the first part of this area pretty well. Me playing this game without screwing around? What? No, that's impossible. Can I reach that ledge? No, I can't. Thank you for... Looks like I should be able to. Putting everyone off. Am I sure I'm jumping higher now? All the hints I got is that, like, there was an above entrance there, which I assume I'm supposed to take. Can we just hatch these rooms quickly? Try to see if I can reach a place somewhere. I really don't know where to go. Sorry, not saying that much, but like, I don't know where to go. I think this is the part that people might hate about this thing. I don't know. My guess is usually not right in this game because this game. What? Oh god. Oh god, no. There's three of them. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Oh god, what's going on here? Oh god, what the hell? Done with these enemies or not? I can be done anytime this Fortnite. No. Must have more enemies. Well, like, seeing as we get a giant onslaught of enemies. Thank you guys all for watching, and I'll see you guys all next time.